Sam Hamilton, 13 Action News. Never in my 21 years of journalism have I seen a crime scene quite like this. I can't believe what I'm witnessing before my very eyes. It's absolutely unspeakable.